have to wake up like at fucking 2 a.m. to... Go get my food before one of these fat people steal it.
When I dance on that demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Big B and that B stand for bands. If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek.
Good morning. So I'm about to get ready to start work, but I wanted to check in. Oh, and by the way, my name is Elante.
And if you don't know, now you know.
So, it is Sunday, March 20th, and I was only able to make some dal last night, so I'm going to eat that when I get home. Yeah, I didn't bring anything for lunch. I mean, and I didn't make my breakfast either. Who the fuck is making lunch or breakfast at 5 a.m.? I know that's not an excuse, but I can't wake up on time at 5 a.m., so I'm working on that. Let's work on that first. So anyways, I made my coffee at home. I was able to make that running out of the door. But outside of that, I didn't make anything, like I just said. So I stopped at Starbucks and I got an Impossible sandwich and I got a venti ice water. So that was less money spent. Let's keep that trend going. Anyways, Sunday, March 20th, no food. Only thing prepped is dinner or lunch. I mean, I eat food at whatever time of the day I want to. There's no such thing to me as breakfast food or dinner food or what you eat for lunch. It's whatever food I feel like eating. That's what breakfast is to me. I can eat spaghetti at 5 a.m. if that's what I feel like eating. But anyways, yeah, I just wanted to check in because I ate breakfast while running in this morning. So, and every day now, as of Saturday, which was yesterday, I started a new schedule, so I don't get to come in at 10 a.m. anymore on the weekdays. It's fucking early as fuck on the weekdays, so we'll see how this goes. I was thinking about doing overnight oats, but I really just prefer hot oatmeal, even though they say you can warm that up. I don't know. So we're gonna try to just work on getting up early enough to cook breakfast in the morning. And yeah, it's gonna be something simple like oatmeal. If not, of course, my tofu scramble and black beans. That's always gonna be something that I have, because I can cook that and rewarm it up and it tastes good still. What time is it? Pull out in 1 minute. So yeah, I'm about to go and see you the next time I'm eating or maybe working out. Oh, and I did not work out last night. I went to bed. I was tired as hell. I stayed up until midnight the day before doing the daddy's hair. He has dreads and I had to twist them for him. But with the baby interrupting every hour or so, it takes forever to fucking do his hair. So yeah, we got done around midnight. Hence why I was exhausted yesterday. I feel a lot better today. However, I still didn't get a full night's rest. And yeah. I'm about to pull out of here. Still good morning. It's 10:32. I am pumping some milk and I am eating some bullshit. Yeah, straight up bullshit. So this is 730 calories by itself. 730 calories. That's almost two meals if you cook at home and make healthy food. A meal is around, at a high end, around 500 calories, I want to say. Like, yeah, it's ridiculous. I get it. But I'm eating it. I'm hungry. And the closest thing to me was the vending machine. So, like I said, this is a journey. So, hopefully I get better at bringing my food to work so that I can stop being fat. But yeah, just had to come on here and let y'all know about that part. Good afternoon. I don't even know if it's afternoon yet. Yeah, it's 12:09. I'm waiting for my bus to get here so I can go ahead and get back on there. I did stop at Taco Bell. So yeah, I stopped at Taco Bell. I got the Crunchwrap meal. And I know you're probably like, how are you eating at Taco Bell and you're a vegetarian? Well, anything at Taco Bell you can make vegetarian or vegan by just getting the black beans that they have. What's on my face? Probably some of my Crunchwrap. Anyways, you can make the Crunchwrap vegan by just taking the sour cream off and getting black beans. You can add guac. You can add the potatoes in there as well. Those are also vegan. But to make it vegetarian, you do the same thing, but you can leave the sour cream and cheese on there. I don't know if cheese comes on there. I can't remember. But anyway, I got that meal, but I got it with black beans, like I said, 300 times already. So yeah.
Good morning, y'all. Good morning. Today is March 22nd and it's 07:28. Yeah, I don't remember the last time I was on here, but I haven't done shit. So I have not worked out. I have not prepared food. I've been just being lazy. So yeah, I just need to come in and tell y'all that. I really don't even know if it's been 2 days or 1 day that I haven't been on here, but yeah, this is real life right here. I'm not even on here trying to act like, oh, it's so hard to stay on track when I don't do shit all day. I do shit all day. I go to work and deal with 2 kids under 3, so I'm not gonna make excuses, but I've watched so many different videos on... I'm sure everybody's out of my bus. I'm tripping. But yeah, I've made so many different videos. I haven't made. I've watched so many different YouTube videos where people are just like, yeah, I can't stay on track. I can't commit. And they're literally at home every day. So why can't you? You just don't want to. And it's the same for me. I go to work every day, 5 days a week. And then the other 2 days, I'm still working because my kids are home the whole day. So either way, I'm working 7 days a week. And I still have the same excuse. I can't sit here and say I've been doing great because I haven't. Clearly, I have to get my priorities together and get it going because time is just passing me. I don't have a set date or anything, but I will be 35 soon. So, you know, if not now, when? So, I'm gonna set a goal to lose 1 pound a week. What's today? The 22nd of March. So 1 pound a week for 4 weeks. What is that? That would be, let's say, 1 to 2 pounds a week for 4 weeks, for the next 4 weeks. So April 22nd, I want to be at my 1 to 2 pound a week. So on the low end, it will be 4 pounds. On the high end, that'll be 8 pounds. 4 times 2, 4 times 1. Got it? But yeah, so just checking in. I ate Starbucks. I'm so sick of eating that shit, but literally that's the easiest thing to eat when I don't eat at home. It's always open and they have vegetarian options. I don't have to worry about looking around. This slow motherfucker. So yeah, I had Starbucks, a pumpkin loaf. My weakness, I guess. Pumpkin loaf, impossible sandwich, and a venti ice shaken espresso with oat milk. Life. So I'm awake now, but yeah, so I'm on a new schedule now and I have to clock in by 6:30. Well, 6:29 to be exact, because 6:30 is late at this job. You have to be here when your schedule starts. So yeah, sitting here on my little first break this morning, and the These are my confessions. All right. See y'all later. I'll come back when I'm eating or hopefully working out. Let's say working out. Good morning. It is Wednesday, March 23rd, and it's 04:38. Yes, you heard me right. 04:38 a.m. for people who don't understand what I'm saying. So, I'm warming up my breakfast. I made tofu scramble last night, and I already had some black bean sofritas frozen that I made. So that is warming up. I have not worked out in probably like 4 days. I have no clue. It's been a while since. Oh man. It's Wednesday, like I said. I have to wake up like at fucking 2 a.m. to get here by that time. And I clock in at 4:58. We'll see how long I'm gonna do this schedule. I might put my name in the book to be off every fucking Wednesday and just go to the real estate office, because this is crazy. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. Yeah. Oh man. Bloodshot red. Crazy. Let me go get my food before one of these fat people steal it. Okay. So I'm back from my pumping break. I did so good until I left to go get water. What time is it? 8:41. My bus should be here at 8:59. So I still got 10 minutes. So what was I saying? Yeah, I left to get water. And while I was going to get it, I saw the hot light on at Krispy Kreme. So I was like, oh, I haven't had a Krispy Kreme in so long. Which I haven't, but I've been eating other bullshit anyway. But anyway, long story short, I got 2 donuts from Krispy Kreme and a cup of water from Krispy Kreme. And I shouldn't have did that. Also, when the hot light's on, do you have to ask for the hot ones? Because they did not even give me a fucking hot one on top of that. So I really went there for no reason. I ordered an original, which should have been hot, because the hot sign is on, and then a chocolate glaze. So I'm gonna sit here and eat my donuts until my bus comes. And yeah, we're almost done for the day. It is 8:42. Okay, so I'm on my bus now. As you can see, I'm on a break. I ate those donuts. I still want to eat something else. So I'm about to eat my banana. And that shows you that that shit was a waste of calories, because it didn't make me not want to eat still. It just gave me the sugar rush I was looking for, which I could have got it from my banana if I would have just got the water that I was going to get in the first place. So we need to get this mind together. So that I can see some LBs on the scale reducing. You like that math term? Okay, well, yeah. I'm about to eat my banana, finish my water. Probably gonna end up having to get some more water before I get off. For some reason, I feel hella dehydrated. Not for some reason. I don't pay attention. to what I'm doing all day, outside of I have to have my coffee when I wake up, but I usually drink water right before I have coffee. But that's probably the only water I had yesterday, was the water I had before my coffee. So I'm a little dehydrated, I guess. Not I guess, I am. And yeah, I'm probably gonna go to the dollar store and get some gallons so that I can keep track of how much I'm actually drinking, and that will make me drink. Even though, yeah, you see I drive the bus, it's kind of hard to be drinking a gallon of water at work, but I'll drink it before and after work. It doesn't have to be. So, I know I abruptly hung up my phone right quick, or not hung up, but I abruptly stopped recording. One of my coworkers that I haven't seen since, like, before COVID came by my bus, so we were talking. But now I'm going to eat my banana. It is 10:32. Yes, it's a.m. It's 10:32. I'm going to eat the banana. And I also forgot that I had like a Kind bar. It has almonds and dark chocolate. They're bomb as fuck. I just don't like... Well, it's not that I don't like it, but the Kind bars are kind of hard because it doesn't have like any shit in, I don't know. It doesn't have like, it's not like the chewy granola bars that probably have all kind of chemicals to make it like that. But yeah, it's kind of hard. And right now I found out that I have a cracked tooth. It's crazy shit. So sometimes when I bite down on the left side, it hurts. So I have to try to keep all my food on the right side. But yeah, so that's what I'm going to do. Eat my banana and my Kind bar and finish my water now. And I'll be back when I'm eating again. Good morning. So yeah, today's Saturday, March 20. I don't have my watch on today, so I have no idea. I think it's March 26. I want to say March 26. It'll be on the screen. Anyways, today is Saturday, March 26. We're going to just go with that. It's 07:53, and that's probably not even the time because my clock in my car is a little fast. But anyway, so I'm at work today. This is my Monday. Yes, Saturday is my Monday right now. And I actually was able to prepare some breakfast and some lunch today. So I'm excited about that. We'll see how that goes. I did make overnight oats. Yeah, I made overnight oats. I know you're going to be like, didn't you say you don't like them because you want to eat hot oatmeal? I'm going to try and warm it up and see how that goes. I'm hoping that it's good. I'll let you guys know if I didn't care for it. But yeah, I made those last night for 2 days, actually. So I'll have that today and tomorrow. I also made an avocado mash sandwich with the chickpeas. And yeah, I'll show you guys that when I eat that later. I haven't weighed in. I'm sure I didn't lose no weight. I haven't been doing any fucking exercise still. I'm so annoyed, but I gotta get some consistency somewhere, so maybe we'll start out with the food, and then eventually I'll be working out on a consistent basis. I'm just exhausted, so when it comes to me being exhausted, I just want to lay down, even though that's probably more like being lazy. I don't know, but yeah, so today we'll see how it goes. I don't have anything already prepared for dinner when I get home, so I have no clue what I'm gonna eat. Past couple days I've been eating pretty good, but I've been at home, so yeah, that's the whole point of these vlogs, to show you that everybody you see on YouTube, well, most of the time when you see vlogs on YouTube and they're all doing all this shit, preparing meals and blah blah blah, they're never going to work though. And then if they have kids, most of them don't have their kids at home. So it's just like, okay, I can do all that shit too. If I'm at home alone all day, not doing anything else,
Yeah, so this is a real life vlog about losing weight, fitness journey, and just from a regular ass person, you know? So yeah, today is Saturday and I'm about to get ready to go clock in. And I'll talk to you guys when I'm eating or after I'm eating. It just depends on how the day goes. But yeah, again, good morning.
It is 08:43. And it is March 26th, so I was right. I'm eating my oatmeal right now. This shit is good as fuck. So I think I have something. It'll be overnight oats or it will be tofu scramble. And ain't no questions about it. I'm not a person that needs to eat different food every day. I just need to eat. So why is this bitch standing over here? Anyways, so yeah, I'm going to go ahead and finish eating this breakfast because I have to start my route in about 5 minutes. And I'll see y'all at lunchtime. It is 09:36. I'm on my second break of the morning. I got about 20 minutes. Let me stop this from moving. I got about 20 minutes before I have to pull out of here. I did not even finish all my oatmeal. Let me take this off. I didn't even finish all my oatmeal, but it was really good and thick and creamy. So yeah, I'm excited about that. It was 1 cup of almond milk, and you can use any plant-based, or if you have animal milk, that too, I guess. But yeah, it was 1 cup of almond milk, 1 cup of oats, I want to say 2 tablespoons of maple syrup, 2 tablespoons of almond butter, my favorite, Justin's. I put the Justin's vanilla almond butter in there, and then 1 teaspoon of vanilla powder, or you can use the extract. What is that shit called? Vanilla extract. So yeah, I want to say that was all that was in there. Oh, and I chopped up some bananas after I warmed it up, but I'm sure you could cook it in there. But yeah, that shit was good and filling. Like, I feel super full and I didn't even finish the whole thing, so that's great. Oh yeah, and I forgot to tell you that I did make coffee before I left the house. It was just the coffee that I normally make on my Nespresso machine, and I had my favorite creamer, the oatmeal cookie. I think it's an oat creamer. Yeah, oatmeal cookie oat creamer by Silk. Good as fuck, so that's always gonna be good. And I've had water. So today we're off to a great start. I just finished pumping, and I finished my oatmeal. So freaking good. Can't wait to eat it again tomorrow. Anyhow, so I just finished pumping, finished my oatmeal. I'm going to make my sandwich because I'm still feeling a little bit like I'm going to be hungry once I get on the bus. So I made the avocado mash sandwich. So it's avocados with lemon zest and lemon juice, salt, pepper, crushed red pepper flakes, nutritional yeast. I usually put green onions in it, but I didn't have any more, so I didn't do that. And then I have the microgreens and the arugula to put on top of it, and some sliced tomatoes, all on some Dave's killer bread. So it makes me really full and happy. Oh, I think I forgot the chickpeas, and there's mashed chickpeas in there as well. You know, they're not completely mashed up like you would mash up an avocado, but they're in there to give it some more texture and some more protein. So yeah, I'm about to eat some of that. And I think that's it. Oh, and of course, and some water. I also have some banana chocolate chip bread that I made yesterday. That's so freaking good. Yes, it's vegan, and yes, it's delicious. So we'll see if I make it to that. I don't think I will, but never know. So this is what my favorite little sandwich that I was just telling you guys about looks like. So freaking good and filling. Then do
until my